The atmosphere was an electrifying one. The sounds of the banjo, shak-shak and drums echoed from a distance. The activity featured Creole food and entertainment.
We have been doing that for the past 6 years and it has been a great success. Our guests have been enjoying it and so we kept on doing it. Just to keep in touch with what we do in St. Lucia. We have quite a few guests who have been coming around this time and they look forward to Creole Day. So as soon as they come in, first thing they ask, are we going to have the Creole Day? And then, you know, that's something that we do and they look forward to as well.
Mrs. Curtin says that hosting the event affords guests a unique experience while on vacation. Residing guest Amanda Hollingsworth and her daughter are on the 18th trip to the island. They say introducing guests to the island's culture is very much appreciated.
We look forward to coming every year. It's super.
And the cultural activities.
Oh yeah, we love it. We love it. I love the music. I think the violinist and the musicians are amazing. Really amazing.
Pretty much every year that we've come around Creole Day and it's always been a really interesting event to take part in, to meet with the people doing it. It's always fantastic to try the different food that you have here and the music. It's really a great event.
The activity will remain on the hotel's calendar. Already, folks are looking forward to next year's event. For the DBS News World, I am Jason Hullingseed.